'Twas grace that filled my heart to fear, and grace.